My Heart Will Go On. Now, everybody's seen the movie, okay? Everybody's seen the movie Titanic. And here you got the queen of the world, Celine Dion, singing this magnificent song. And it was such a great challenge and an honor to sing her song, you know? I like the beginning, but I didn't, you know, again, you know, you can't, we didn't want to emulate the music, copy the music, like it would be too karaoke, you know, or it wouldn't be cool. So I, and again, you know, the song had an Irish feel to it, right? Because of the movie and, you know, and so I wanted to give it a Japanese feel to it. So I thought, why don't we try using this shakuhachi flute and koto, little guitar, you know, and just see if we can do it. And it came out beautiful. Came out so beautiful and very Japanese.